Hello friends, find the value of x and y if x plus y equal to 4 and xy equal to 16. Let's have a solution. Let this is x plus y equal to 4 is first equation. XY is equal to 16 is second equation. From first equation, x plus y equal to 4, then y equal to 4 minus x. Let this is third equation. From second equation, xy equal to 16, as y equal to 4 minus x, we put here, we get x 4 minus x equal to 16. Solve this. X4, we have 4x minus x times x square equal to 16. I hope you understood. Minus x square plus 4x minus 16 on left hand side equal to 0. Common minus, we get x square plus here minus here plus 16 equal to 0. Multiply by minus on both sides. X square minus 4x plus 16 equal to 0. This equation is like quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, a equal to 1, b equal to minus 4, c equal to 16. Apply quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. X equal to minus b is minus 4 plus minus square root minus 4 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 16. Over 2a is 1. X equal to minus minus plus 4 plus minus square root 4 square, 4 times 4 16 minus 16 times 4 64 over 2. X equal to 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 64 is minus 48 over 2. Since 48 equal to 16 times 3, so x equal to 4 plus minus square root 16 times 3, which is 48 minus 1 over 2. Since I square equal to square root of minus 1 is equal to I square is minus 1 and square root of minus 1 equal to I. So X equal to 4 plus minus square root of 16 is 4, square root of 3, square root of minus 1 is I over 2. 2 common, we have 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i over 2. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. X equal to 2 plus minus 2 square root of 3i. So x equal to 2 plus 2 square root of 3i, or x equal to 2 minus 2 square root of 3i. When x equal to 2 plus 2 square root of 3i, recall y equal to 4 minus x, which is third equation. So y equal to 4 minus x is 2 plus 2 square root of 3i. Solve this. Y equal to 4 minus 2 minus 2 square root of 3i. Y equal to 4 minus 2, 2 minus 2 square root of 3i. So xy equal to 2 plus, x is 2 plus 2 square root of 3i, and y is 2 minus 2 square root of 3i. And when x equal to 2 minus 2 square root of 3i, 2 minus 2 square root of 3i, y equal to 4 minus x, 4 minus x is 2 minus 2 square root of 3i, y equal to 4 minus 2, we get 2 minus minus plus 2 square root of 3i. Here xy equal to x is 2 minus 2 square root of 3i, and y is 2 plus 2 square root of 3i. The values of x and y. Now verify. X plus y equal to 4 and xy equal to 16. Take x, 2 plus 2 square root of 3i, 2 plus 2 square root of 3i, and y, 2 minus 2 square root of 3i, 2 minus 2 square root of 3i, equal to 4. Here 2 square root of 3i and 2 square root of 3i will be cancelled. We get 2 plus 2 equal to 4. 4 plus 2 is 4 equal to 4. And here x is 2 plus 2 square root of 3i, and y is 2 minus 2 square root of 3i equal to 16. This is like a plus b, a minus b, which is equal to a square minus b square. So it will be equal to 2 square minus 2 square root of 3i square equal to 16. 2 square is 4 minus 2 square is 4, and square will be cancelled from square root. We get 3i square is minus 1, I square equal to minus 1. So here I square minus 1 equal to 16. 4 minus minus plus 4 times 3, 12 equal to 16. 12 plus 4, 16 equal to 16, which shows that the values of x and y are correct. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.